I'm Robin Swyford. I'm a filmmaker and a screenwriter. I live in Los Angeles. I was invited to Munich with our film Wakefield, which stars Bryan Cranston and Jennifer Garner.
Okay, what was it like to work with Bryan Cranston?
It was fantastic to work with Bryan because he's such an inventive and creative actor. I had the pleasure of working with him through the script slowly and hearing ideas that he had for different moments. And probably in the final film, I maybe used probably 8 or 10 lines that he suggested for the film. So he is very creative. He's free, so he plays when he's on the set. He gives you the take that you want, and then he tries different things. And it's just a lot of fun.
Could you maybe tell us the story about the process of production? Because we heard that there was little issues with that Bryan Cranston was not famous at this moment when you planned this movie.
That's right. Well, I had the unfortunate thing of falling in love with the right actor for the film. I really wanted Bryan Cranston, but at that time he was mostly known as a television actor. And so people and my producers were saying, we won't be able to get our financing together with just somebody with that kind of a career. But then something magical happened, which was that Breaking Bad was released in Germany. And the German audience first discovered Bryan Cranston, and then the rest of the world. And then it was easier to get the financing together. So it made it possible for Trumbo, and then it made it possible for Wakefield.